Hello, in this video I will show you how to take macro photos on VIVO V23. So you have to start with opening your camera application and now you have to click on the flower icon right here in the top menu. And now you can take close-up pictures. And to exit macro mode you have to click on this flower icon again. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.